Ye ravens, teach me how to sing, my sickness of each mortal thing. I'm sick of life, I'm sick of love, the earth below, the heaven above. Sick of myself and misanthropy, sick of my friends and philanthropy, of proper and improper scorn. Sick of the wish I'd ne'er been born. Sick of seeing time with men play skittles, the price of coal, the price of victuals. I'm sick of faith, I'm sick of doubt, of lukewarm with and cold without, of peace, of strife, of sloth, of hurry. I'm sick of rest, I'm sick of worry. I'm sick of man, I'm sick of woman, of nature, human and inhuman. I'm sick of satire's smartest lashes, of murder's claimants, railway smashes, of home rule, of this noble nation, of the bare name of education. Of progress larking with old Trinity, of Fawcett's Broadway, of divinity, of Christians and of anti-Christians, of culturists and Philistines, of each new plan each goose proposes, for leading foxes by their noses, of Dublin dirt and ugly buildings, of all these white washings and gildings, of the Lord Mayor and Corporation, and Lord knows, sick of sanitation. I'm sick of death of new inventions, my fellow creatures' good intentions, of women's wrongs and women's rights, of all the arts that make them frights, of politics and Punch and Judy, Baldoyle, the Marian Hall and Moody, of operas, births, deaths and marriages, of fools on foot and fools in carriages, of cheap champagne and exhibitions, and tracks and home and foreign missions, of hedonists and aesthetics, Kant's logic, Darwin's hypothetics. I'm sick of prophetic rages and attic chaff of modern sages. I'm sick of sweetness and of light, sick even to know that might is right. And sick, 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 oh sick at heart, when earnest artists talk of art. I'm sick of poets and their critics, sick of our dainty analytics, of gold-proved allotropic dross, sickest of all the cutaboss. Of all the blunders of the printer, of the most certain sign of winter, when tea from editorial slumber starts with the plague of his new number. The times, I'm sure, are out of joint, and who's to blame? That's just the point. But things are come to such a pitch that, pon my soul, my fingers itch. Too sure as I've head and shoulders, some day I'll startle all boulders. By George, I'll take the world by storm. I'll work such radical reform. I'll change men's states, I'll change the weather, I'll change the fashions altogether. I'll put a check on population, I'll rule the tides of immigration. I'll reason mildly with the scorner, I'll make the sun shine round the corner. When men of genius come to grief, I'll feed them with Australian beef. I'll say to capital and labor, kiss and be friends, love each his neighbor. And most astounding stroke of all, while wages rise, prices shall fall. Then when the world is all I wish it, before the fools have time to dish it, when the lorettes are sent a-begging, when even the swells give up blacklegging, drink in community of wives, when rogues on change have changed their lives, when even New Yorkers take no bribes and heed Walt Whitman's diatribes, when science spreads her gay pavilion o'er cheap millenniums for the million, I'll mingle blandly with the crowd, and just to show I'm not too proud to share the world's regeneration, by Jove, I'll try self-reformation.